Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to another video. This is part 16 of Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games, and today we're going to be finishing off the last of the missions, so the other four characters, and these are all the skill type characters. Now if you haven't seen my other videos for the power type characters, the all around and the speed type, please check them out. I'll put a link in the description for that, so you can go check them videos out. After this, I'm going to be doing some more Mario Strikers Charge Football, the Crystal Cup, and then I may be doing something else. So yes, let's get on with it. We're going to be starting off with Peach. So, 4x100m freestyle. So I've got to finish with a time between 3 minutes 21 and 3 minutes 29. Who have we got on our team? Wario, Daisy and Shadow. Not bad. The time's going to be in the corner, so we remember it. On to Wario now. No, may not. Oh, I don't think we're going to make it. No. Oh. Never mind. Right, next one, hammer throw, let out a shout. So, build up as much power as you can to perform a successful shout when throwing the hammer. And I think you throw B and then you've got to press A and B to let out a shout.
First try.
Or one of them, but I'd press both of them just in case. And with a shout, it goes much further. Ooh, close to the Olympic record. So that's one. Two more. One more. See, before, when I tried doing this, I didn't know how to let out a shout. Ooh, yes. Nice. Right, Right, single skulls. Win by rolling with max acceleration. So, finishing first after rowing for maximum acceleration, so three notes, 10 times. Okay. We've got to do it really quick. Right, just got to get to the goal now. Oh no! Nearly perfect, but let's go, come on! Done it! I think I only got two notes twice, so that's pretty good. But like, at the start it's really easy because you know it's ZB. And then when it zooms in, it's going to change to ZA, but you don't know where. Stagger to the finish line. Alright, stagger to the finish line with your stamina used up and coming first place. Alright. I know we failed a couple of times when we've been doing this, but hopefully we can win this. Oh no! I do it the wrong time because I think when I stagger, I don't know whether I'm going to make it to the finish line because you slow down. But, never mind. I guess we're not good at that. We have completed it, but hit that circle. Now you may be thinking, what circle? Well, we'll see what we have to do. Shoot the 6-point circle within 2 attempts. Okay. Ready? So we've got 7 meter wind. Right, 6-point circle is right here. So we'll move it down. 8. Nope. 10 difficult moves 10 times in a row. Okay. begin. Done it. That's all it's Peach. Next, I think it's Tails. Jump 7 meters high.
Okay.
So just gotta jump. Time all your jumps perfectly on the trampoline until you reach 7 meters high.
Okay.
Done it. Easy, but the next one could be hard. Let's find out what it is. High jump. Jump from the blue zone.
Okay.
One time and clear the bar. Okay.
First try.
Easy two, nice.
Alright, throw right in the centre now. Hammer throw. Three times.
Right. First try. Second try.
Oh! Oops. I shouldn't have done that. Damn. Right, I'm doing that again. I accidentally pressed A. Right, let's try again.
There we go.
go. Right, triple jump. Jump perfectly from the foul line. Two times. By one finish in the specified placing. Okay. Second place. Go too early.
On your marks. Get set.
Oh no! I needed to slow down, you see, because I wanted to come second, but no, I came third. It's easy to come first sometimes, but second, first and last is easy, but second and third is hard. But getting second, hit that circle. What circle? Shoot a 2-point circle with one attempt. So I'm gonna give this 3 goes. If I fail, right. No. Second attempt.
Ready?
Oh, yes. That was hard. Tail's done. What are we eating next? Javelin throw. Throw the specified distance. Okay. 30 and 50. Three tries. Okay. Done it. Wow. First attempt. Pole vault, jump from the blue zone. Plant the pole into the blue zone to jump three times, clearing the bar. Okay. Oh, that was quicker to get. Oh, good that time. Oh no! Oh. Right, we're gonna give it one more try, I think. Wow. Come on.
Just pop into the hardware store, okay?
Alright. Oh no. No. Never mind. Couldn't do it. Form seven difficult moves seven times in a row. Okay. Right, Dad's going to the hardware store, as you heard. Go on, we can do this. Let's begin. Oh, that was close to failure. No! Oh! Right, gonna try again. Done it. Ooh. Finish. Right. 4x100 meters freestyle, finishing in specified placing. What placing are we going for?
Third. Okay. Third.
In lane six.
Oh, the butterfly. I hate the butterfly. Let's continue. Single scores. Beat your rival. Who could my rival be? Of course, Luigi. Let's go. Oh no. Final stretch. Beaten. Hurdles. Pass your rival. Okay. Start after Luigi, then pass him. Your overall place doesn't matter. So we get like a handicap. I don't know how long it's going to be. But we don't stop. Yeah. 4 seconds. Wow. Thank you. Right, the pass in. Right, all of Waluigi's. Now, the last six missions. And it's for Dr. Eggman. First off, archery. We need to hit that circle.
But what circle?
Well, let's find out. Shoot the 9-point circle within 3 attempts. Okay. Wow, that's good. See, I think in normal, like when I'm playing archery in free play, you know, where you get to choose the events, I think I get more along the 7 to 10 area. So I think that's why I was good there. Finishing the specified pacing. Second place, okay. At the moment, you know, you don't need to worry about it, but when you're at the end, you do. Oh, third, wasn't it? No! Oh! Hammer throw. Throw the specified distance. Okay. Fifty and 55 within 3 tries. Okay. I'm gonna not give it as much power. See if that works. But throw it right in the middle. Oh yes, that worked! Nice! First attempt! That was great, Dr. Eggman. Great. Especially on the first attempt. Right. Individual epee. Win. Wait, was it without being parried? Yeah, win without the opponent parrying your attack. You fail, if the remaining parries reach 0. Okay. It would have been a shame if it was 1. So how many parries are we at? 6.
Oh, didn't even get parried.
Let's turn it up a bit.
You probably could hear it before, but you know, as no one's here, you know, I can turn it up. Skeet now. Shoot targets with small crosshairs. So, let's go. So shoot down three or more targets with the small crosshairs. The crosshairs are reduced to the smallest size.
Dr. Akan. Station 3.
Five targets. Ah! By losing. Let's try again.
Dr. Pan. Station 4. Run!
Six this time. Boom! We got four there. Right, here we go. The final mission. Win without using special moves. You fail if you use a special move. Luckily we've got Yoshi now. We're up against Yoshi, that's fine. We can smash the ball like this. And we can slice it, we just can't use a special move. So it's the first to 50. Return ace. Nice. Ah! Ah! You can't use a special move, you see, you know? Oh, that was a good serve. What? Ah, it hit the side of the table. Oh, that's another good serve. Ah, return ace for Yoshi there. Ah, oh, it's a draw. I think you get a good serve when you hit it right at the top. Oh, we're getting really good with these fast serves. Oh, not another one. Oh! Yes!
10 to win. Ah, oh, too early. Oh, it went out. Yes. 2 to win. Come on. Yes! Get in! That's all the missions for Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games complete. Oh, wow. Yeah. So by looking at it, like, each row has 6 missions. Times that by 4, that's 24. And then 48. 48 times by 2, that's how many missions I have done for Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games. That is more than 100, I think. I think so. I don't know, but... Wait, I'm trying to do the maths now. Just wait. Wait a second, Mark. Luckily, there's a pen here. I'm gonna do some maths. I don't think it's more than 100. No, it's not. Just. But I've done 96 missions for Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games. And let me tell you what, that is a lot. But anyway, after this video, like I said, I'm going to do Mario Strikers Charge Football, show you gameplay of the Crystal Cup. Now, I'm going to do that in two parts, a first half and a second half. So the first half is going to be the facing the people, so all the 5 characters twice. Then I'll be moving on to the final, semi-final and final, and then the Champion Cup final. I'm doing this because, you know, I want to make it shorter for each video. But anyway, I hope you like this video. Like I said, I'll put the links in the description for the other missions that I've done, the power type, all around and speed type. So make sure you check them out. Anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you've enjoyed all the missions that I've done for this game. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.